Hello everybody, it's Sephiroth Level 4 for another episode of The Wonderful 101. In the last episode, we got Wonder Yellow, whose magical hammer power is kind of awesome. Although, it's tough to use in certain boss fights and things, so just be careful what you do with it. I think that we have to make the dynamo for this. Or we have to go somewhere. We have to go up here, okay. Do we have to go back outside? Oh, fooey. I thought we escaped all that, but nope. No, we can't go up there. I keep on jumping into that, and it just doesn't... That doesn't end well. So yeah, we have to find ourselves a power source. Like lightning. Oh, right, these guys. I knew those were laser guys. Come on. Let's just kill these things and then we'll be able to go. Come on. Oh, that was mean. I should have telegraphed that, but that's mean. Yeah, blue is for laser. Other color is for projectile. Oh, mean. Rude. Okay, it didn't hurt me. I was like, I had the sword up. I had the sword art online. Okay. And that was probably not very good, but that's okay. Cats in the cradle. No. Yay. Do we get like super electric power? No, it's just one. And let's get out of here. And now we're just gonna be like, Thunderbolt! Kaboom, baby! And now the door opens. Oh no, not this. You know what this is? This is going to be a section with the gamepad. Ah, poop. I don't enjoy this section, honestly. It has a lot of stuff to find, but... no, I don't enjoy it. Okay, so this is time for us to pull the sword out. And we got a wonderful noodle soup. Okay, could have sworn we avoided that, but sure, whatever. Let's just help these people. Excuse me, thank you. Help these people before they're eaten. Oh god, I forgot that that does that. Come on, just kill it. Okay, or don't. God. I did so well against you in the past, but now it's just like, eh. Why was that curving? I was holding up. I love how this game interprets the directions that you input. And by love, I mean it drives me crazy. Okay, we got a space carrot. Yay. So yeah, now we are going to be fighting something else. Is that... That's a switch on top of its head. Can I pull that? Oh, no. Bad idea. Don't touch it, Dobie. That didn't go well. And I'm out of battery again. Use a whip to fight a whip. Wow. Ow. Yeah, I don't want to use up my battery trying to avoid it, but that's probably going to destroy my score. Yeah. Okay, run away. Hate this thing, it just dances away. It's so annoying. Okay, go ahead. Do it. Almost dead. Almost dead. Come here, come here, come here. Come here, puppy. Who's your cute little puppy? I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you dead. That was terrible. How could I combo something that dances from away from you? Okay, I need more battery. We're really running low on battery in this. There we go. Pick it up. Bring it over here. I have to do everything myself, don't I? There we go. I think there are actually enemies inside there. Okay, so yeah, this is going to be a gamepad section. I have the thingamabob all queued up. I think this is going to be a gamepad section. Hi, new enemy. Dokun. Oh, look at little Dokun. And we have four of them. And it's closed. And that's closed too, so we gotta kill all the enemies. There's actually a few things to find in here. Also, there's gas. Okay, one sec. I'm gonna pause. I'm gonna actually start recording on this. So that's actually recording this time. I actually remembered to click the record button, so you're gonna see a horrible version of what exactly is going on. I'm just gonna move a little because there seems to be a reflection on the screen. Wonderful. And I just have to sync this up and... Okay, so now let's see what's going on here. Normally I would be... Yeah, don't touch those. Normally I'd be turning the gamepad to try to find the camera angle, but that would probably just get me murdered. So instead I have to walk around blindly and then check every so often. You! Also, I guess you can't really hear what's going on. Let's see if I can... God, that's terrible. There's also a platinum coin in here somewhere. That's not going to be my priority. Ha ha! You thought you were going to hit me, but you didn't. Is that a... That's a thing for me to hammer. Okay. Is that a wonderful one? No, that's just my hammer guy. No, that is a wonderful one. The heck's going on? Oh, yeah, Wonder Fighter. Tap out terror. Babyface Basher. That's wonderful. Also, you could see like what the gamepad shows whenever you get a new character, so that's kind of cool. That is a dead end. Okay. We are running out of time. I'm probably gonna die a couple times here. Oh, hey there. Okay, gets three, I think? Yeah. So, leaves one more. Which I have no idea. It's all the way on the other side of the place. What was that? Is it here? No, that's just that. It is here! Hello, sir! Yay! And is that... That's it for the gamepad. So what do you guys think about that? Now you can look back on the main screen and pick up all the junk that you missed in the first place. Let's see. just get some of these vegetables. Destroy that. Pretty sure there was a platinum coin, but I guess not.
Ooh.
That's okay with me. We got the Wonder Fighter, which is an important part. And we finished with that stupid segment. It's not that they're bad, it's just that... Oh, let me turn the sound off on that. It's not that they're bad, it's just that they... I feel like they're extraneous. Or they, like, detract from the gameplay, especially if you're like me and you're using the Pro Controller. You know? Okay, so now what is this area? Mission 9, Turtles in Time. Oh, and there's a Wonder Mart behind them. Yay. Okay, let's see if we can get behind these jerks. Whee! That is not... Ah. Hate the controls of this sometimes. The hammer is just so easy to get confused with the other, with either whip or fist. I had it that time too. Okay, and it wastes time. It gives the enemies a couple seconds to attack when you have to redo it. Leave me alone. Just leave me alone. No, don't. Come on, there we go. Ow. Yeah, I'm trying to think of a Pokemon this equates to. It has like an eruption attack, but I don't think Groudon is really more as a turtle. It's more of a behemoth type character. Come on. Nope. I don't know if it's better to use the bigger hammer or the smaller one, honestly. I mean, the smaller one obviously does less damage, but it might give you more time to run away. And this guy is about to use his launch attack. Okay. And bam, bam, die. Okay, we got one down. That's good. That's good. Oh my god, what the heck is that? No. 1 second. Oh my god! Stop it. I need to use this item. No game. You're not getting away with that. You're not getting away with this. You're not gonna just give me an item and then say it doesn't work on the enemy or make it impossible to use because the guy is right in front of me. Does that cut his head off? Because that would be awesome. But no, that was useless. Why did you do that? You gave me such a cool looking thing and then we're just like, actually, to be honest... okay, so our new wonderful one just leveled up. Okay, get out of there. Let's see if we can get him in his cooldown time. There we go. And let's head into the Wonder Mart. That was terrible. Don't care. Oh, that means we're gonna lose all our people. We didn't die this time! We got a silver! Yay! It's one of the first times we didn't, like, die, which is cool, but then again, there were no bosses. It was just stronger enemies. So let's see if we can buy anything cool. Wonderful Mart. No, not items. Unite Ball, can we buy? Yeah, technically.
Unite Ball!
Yeah, so ZR twice puts you in a ball that lets you go at high speeds. Still can't do Tombstone or Unite Camp. These are those things that use up power. And we still can't do the Formation Charge, which is okay because I don't remember ever using it anyway. Let's buy Unite Ball, why not? Exit. Let's save.
Roger.
And go on to the next mission. Operation 3B. Bingo! B3. No?
The wonderful 101!
101! Trailers for sale, rent. Sorry. Okay, so let's head up this way. And once again, back outside into the cruel world of the ship being destroyed. Let's try not to. Oh, right, the hammer is a shelter. Apparently, we just got a guest jerk file, too. Right, I forgot the hammer is like an umbrella. That's why they have all of these. Yay, another platinum. Okay, yeah, I forgot about that. The hammer blocks things, which is kind of nice. Hey, what's up, guys? Weren't you supposed to be helping us?
Commander Nelson, enemy reinforcements approaching. I'm reading 12 carriers and 200 assault UFOs.
Ha! Mere child's play. Did I introduce the new episode? I don't remember. What am I talking about? This is like 17 minutes in. I feel like it was a new episode because we went to the Wonderful Mart. Don't listen to me. I'm tired. Please don't shoot our ship.
Swarm the Virgin Victory.
Oh no, we will be left without escape.
Oh no.
Open fire. Shoot down those hostiles and defend the Virgin Victory.
And it turns out Commander Nelson's the bad guy the whole time. Oh, okay, fine. Oh, we get to steer the ship.
We gotta steer the ship.
That is not a grabby. Yay! Hey. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, are we not supposed to shoot our own guys? Why? Yeah, apparently you can shoot your own guys, which is bad, but luckily we got this guy to. Oh, okay, okay, you know what, sir? I think that you're perhaps. Oh, no, not this! Alright, I forgot. Okay, no. Ah, I hate this so much. Okay, so, yeah, so this thing can warp around, and that's really going to drive you nuts. No, stop it. I honestly don't know if there's a way to avoid that, maybe shooting its arms? There is a way to avoid some of these things, just by shooting it enough or whatever, but we keep on shooting our own ship in the process. I also don't like that the reticle keeps trying to center itself. This is driving me crazy. You have to keep adjusting it and adjusting it and adjusting it and adjusting it.
Thanks.
I think that we just stopped it for a second there. Do we shoot it in the eye? Maybe that's something. Controls, you're really not helping. Up. Oh my god, controls, stop. It's gonna hit us, isn't it? Oh dear. Where'd it go? There you are. Okay, I think we got it. Or it runs away. Of course, just like every other enemy. And we got a pure platinum for that somehow. Okay. And we're gonna attach ourselves to that ship because that's not gonna damage it at all. I don't know why I'm singing that, it's just.
No, don't fall off, don't fall off.
Yeah, you can actually make yourself fall off by pressing left or right. Oh, the wing is cracked, maybe we can break it. That would be a good idea, yeah? Okay, that's not what I. Oh, God, I said sword. You all saw me, I said sword. Well, you didn't really see me, but pretend, because that's just what I favor all the time. Monkeys stop. This year, Gane Drive leveled up. That's cool. I'm not sure why it did, but I'm not gonna complain. Ow! Does this guy just keep summoning enemies? I think it does. Okay. You! There we go. This thing's gonna shoot at us. So we gotta bounce things back at it. One more. Oh, that was supposed to be a gun thing. Sorry. Okay. And more enemies! Yay! You know, let's whip this guy. Because that can keep us out of his... Or we can whip the other guy. I was going to say, because that'll keep us out of his radius, but apparently Little Miss Whip is just like, well, I'll hit one. But I'm not going to tell you which. Hit, 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 hit. Spankity spank! I wish this game did have stuff like that. In Bayonetta, you could do like special attacks against some enemies that were just like... It would just beat them up, and it was very funny. Maybe funny is not the correct word, but... It was different. Let's kill this guy before he murders. Okay. Or the fire will just reach all the way across the board. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Run, 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 run. I hate it when they get into that, like, kill everything mode. Okay, we got it. Got the wonderful rising. Or we didn't kill it. Run. Okay, good. We just needed to get that one guy there. Let's try this on him. I wanted to hit the button on his back and kill him, but I don't know if that actually works. Okay, yeah, you just use your little wacky hammer. Good job. Come on, hit the button. You are so slow. I hate it. We're just gonna go back to sword now. You see, now he's in the run around all over the place like a lunatic mode. Oh god, oh god, oh god, he's angry. Refuses to take his medication. Why does the sword not work against you? Okay, fine. Okay, I guess you just have to hit his back then. Or whip him or something. No, you have to hit his back. Wow. Why did I not encounter this before? Maybe because I always did hit him in the back. Ah, stop getting stunned! That was incredibly painful, and the wing is about to break off. Let's get out of here. Wonder... Oh.
Wonder jump!
Wonder jump! There we go. I love how sometimes you have to like walk a little for the prompt and it's just like, well, maybe I won't tell you. Yay! We made it onto a crashing plane. I can't believe we got a silver for that. And yeah, you can fall off there, which is kind of mean. Let's get inside. So yeah, this is actually an interesting area. It turns. For everything, turn, turn, turn. Can we get some? So it's just gonna keep turning and turning, and hopefully these people are actually gonna catch up and not just hang around on the ceiling. Hello, people! Or enemies will catch up to us. Come on. Did we get everybody? I don't see any more. Oh, there's a help thingy. Help wanted ads. That's what these are. Alright, this is going to be hard to do. Or people are hard to eat. Because they're literally right next to the fire. Like, what's wrong with them? They're just like, I'm going to stay here. In the fire. I think we have to do something to the fire, actually. If I can see where I am. Don't they have to shoot it or something? But yeah, this is gonna drive you crazy. Because it's just like, well, what am I supposed to do? Do I whip? Let's get more people. These people are just gonna... Okay, good. No, come back. Oh, no, I had them. Okay, I have those guys. It's just annoying. It's so annoying. Oh, we're running low on time. Come on. Isn't this wonderful? And no pun was intended in any way, shape, or form. There we go, okay. You were supposed to shoot it. Can't get that guy. Oh, we can, okay. Let's just kill these guys or get hit, okay. Come on. Ah! Hit me as soon as I form. Why? As you can see, this is an annoying... I mean, I like the moving idea, but it's just an annoying section because it completely screws with your controls in a game that has admittedly horrible controls to begin with. I still think it's a fun game, and I still think you should try it, but it has terrible controls given its... required use of the gamepad and precise like placement of characters and things. Now it got faster. Oh, okay, I was about to jump out into the nothingness. Okay, it's one of these sections where I can't see who I am. Yay! Okay. Yeah, you also have the wind blowing against you as you're trying to do this. There's a platinum coin up there, and I never have any idea how the heck you're supposed to... if you jump too early, you can't make that. It's wonderful. Yeah, I have no idea how you're supposed to get that platinum coin. I've never gotten it. I mean, you have to some sort of, you know, super jumping skills, but you know what I mean. Because the floor is really already off screen to the bottom, so you have to take that into account when you're doing all these things, but it's just not, it's not very good. You think the floor is around center screen, but it isn't. And yeah, you can try to get that, I guess, but it's really not worth all the death unless you're trying to specifically get the platinum coins and not go for like a score thing. So the point here is to not die. I know it seems crazy, but let's see if we can go a little faster there. Oh, okay, that really didn't help now, did it?
Jump!
Yeah, and we're doing this again.
Jump. Jump.
Oh god, that was close. And now we have to go to another thing. Remember when Nelson was like, we have to save the shuttles. We can't lose a single one. Kaboom. They're all blowing up. It's our friend again. Hello darkness, my old friend. Oh man. Thank you, Gaia Defense Army. You guys are the real MVPs. How the heck did I get a gold on that? Can I land? Yes, I can. Okay, so that's going to do it for this episode. In the next episode, we are going to see what we can do to stop that stupid flying thing. I'm just paused here because otherwise I'm just not going to be able to do anything well. So yeah, this has been Sephiroth Level 4 with a wonderful 101. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, everybody. Bye-bye.